focus on curing the poison. Haha, took him on the counterattack. Nice. You're gonna be a problem. Now what, let's deal with your obnoxious spell cast. Right, the character who can get up all close and in your business, attack you multiple times, and dash across the water. Everyone on this side has things pretty much in hand. Okay, so the desert blade does earth elemental aligned damage. Okay, that's good to know. Get a lap. Ooh, I have a whole bunch of dropped frames. Why am I dropping frames? I'm gonna stop streaming and try reconnecting. All right, so if you explanation of that pause for those watching the video over the YouTube version. I encountered technical difficulties and the Twitch stream version of this and had to stop streaming. Due to lots of dropped frames. Otherwise, my video version is otherwise unaffected, or should be unaffected. Hopefully. We'll see. Time. Pop you. And if you try to attack me again, you'll have a hard time. It's possible that Twitch is having some problems at the time I was trying to stream this, and that's why things weren't working so hot. actually better possible idea. For 78, 401 and just drop you outright for 150. Drop you outright since you're close enough to be able to use it. Finisher. Actually, darn, got the card. Well, you got good news for you. You got the agility boost. Bad news, I shot you anyway. I believe that's a luck boost. Yep. That's the devil's luck. What's about the one bottleneck here? Not too much of one. There are two doors there. Notice that. up. So let's spend some points in Jeremy.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Tossing me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.